Hey, I found a snicker balloon effect on Instagram and I wanted to show you exactly how to do it. Come with me. Alright guys, this one is very, very easy. Just record your hand holding up a bunch of sneakers just like you see me doing the video. Now let's edit our video. Input the clip inside of CapCut, swipe across and find transform. Tap on rotate, tap on rotate again, export your video, and that's it. I wanna take you somewhere so you know I care.